So this is the finish of race 7. And there's Mr. Alberto Bolzan from Italy, doing a very nice job of winning it. Coming in for second, Czech team. That's caught up considerably on that leg. Sorry, a bit wobbly there for a moment. And number 9 there in third, Kim Haugard. Testing final leg. Over on the far side, Austria's Norbert Voith. Here comes Denmark's Sven Edrup and his crew. Now we've got a bit of a gap back. And next up, it's going to be the Storm Capital Racing team.